receive an email which was very disturbing to me because it said three things I didn't like. It said, I am against the Pope. I want to kill the Pope, as a matter of fact. I'm against all gays. And I incite violence against policemen. None of these three things are true. Because my party, I have to hire police. So what am I going to do? Hire them, then kill them after. Secondly, the Pope is a very powerful person. I'm Anglican. So why would I try to say anything against the Pope? And thirdly, I have nothing against anybody and them sexual preference. Bottom line, that's it.
Going forward, they have pretty much presented an ultimatum that you are to provide assurances that the language or the expressions of the artists who will be performing at your birthday bash needs to be clean and in line with what they are requesting of you. Where do you stand with regards to these particular demands?
That they don't have to make that demand. That was already done before them even say anything like that. All of my party them, no DJ can play profanity. You can't play a song against any group. And if you do those things, we're going to not pay you. So it's up to you as a DJ, you understand? We don't have control over anybody really like that. But I'm not going to make anybody sign a piece of paper. But everybody know the rules of my party. You understand? So them never have to tell me that. And even if them tell me that, I'm not listening to them. I'm a big man. You understand? Me know how me want my party to run. You're going to come, a being a man, and you get a clean, clean concert.
What's of interest here is that it isn't the first time Beanie Man has come to Belize, and no group of any kind, either religious or otherwise, have expressed any objections to his performances, regardless of what songs he chooses to perform and the lyrical or otherwise content that he portrays in his performance.
Well, we just have to watch this YouTube thing with Beanie Man 2 years ago. Just watch it. And I can't, look, if I did keep a birthday party in my house with a piñata, and me and Beanie Man knock it down, and we just cut a little cake, somebody would have a problem.